Hello, I'm User Luz, and welcome back to Diablo. It's a chilly day, a little rainy, but maybe this will warm us up a little bit. And we haven't been having a whole lot of luck with drops and such. Maybe that'll change today. That would be good. I could deal with that. Let's go see what Adria has.
I sense a soul in search of answers.
Yes. Actually, I search for books, but you're being kind of a pain in my ass. Alright, nothing good there. Tap up the mana. Rearrange this stuff a little bit here. Let's see, we got 4 town portal scrolls. That's good. Okay, let's actually, no, let's go with charge bolt. Let's head down into the dungeon. I think we'll try to go basically straight down to 3. Maybe we'll find something along the way. Maybe not. First, now comes the guessing game of where is the stairs. Maybe this way. Oh, a bookshelf. I mean, that's... could be good news. Scroll of Identify is handy. Healing not so much. Firebolt. Alright. Could definitely be worse than an upgrade to Firebolt. Stairs right here. I took a hit. Not looking great for finding the stairs quick.
Not enough mana.
That's handy, at least. Pick up. Maybe up here. Nice. doubt it, but... That's not what I meant to do, but see, you got plenty of room. It's a whole 8 gold, but I don't know why I'm bothering. Let's find those stairs, shall we? So we need to go their way. Of course. Yep, bye. Well, pump health up a little bit more. Thank you. don't remember what Elder chose. Oh.
It's full, isn't it? Oh, there he goes. Robe.
Could be worse, I suppose. Stairs are definitely not hiding here. Probably down here. There they are. Not the button I wanted to press. It's fine. Well, actually, probably want to use one of those town portal scrolls soon. Let's anything down here? Not that exciting. Okay, let's pop a town portal before we shut up. Before we continue on here, do I have a identify? Let's use on those. Nine to dex, it's okay, but I don't need that. Okay, let's... get our healing from Peppa.
What ails you, my friend?
Let's see.
Hello, my friend. Stay a while and listen.
Okay, stuff.
Well, what can I do for you?
Adria, I'm prepared for your disappointment.
I sense a soul in search of answers.
There. Not the potion. Scroll of Resurrect. Something good. Come on. No books at all. Go down to 3. I could theoretically kill the butcher, because he could drop a book, but he usually does that when I don't want him to. I know we've been on 3 before, so... Oh! Yeah, this is not good. I think we're gonna skip that. I do not tangle with Black Deaths, because they permanently drop your HP. Especially since, you know, the sorcerer doesn't have a whole lot of HP. Which would be much less of a problem if we could find a mana shield book. Ugh, excuse me. But we'll see. Got anything for me, Adria? Probably not.
I sense a soul in search of answers.
Healing. God, Adria. Why are you so worthless? Hopefully the trip down will be quicker this time, but we'll see. Job, champ. Let's open this first. Of course. Oh, the stairs are right there. Nice. Boop. Of course, this is the only way to go. On the bright side, we wouldn't chat hidden. That's handy. It's over here. There's butcher's room. Pick it up. Maybe the stairs are near. Yep, alright. Let's go down. Shelf or two. There's one right there. And there's not even anybody in here. Facing scrolls. Here. Please. Ah, firewall. Alright. That's pretty good. Firewall is pretty good. Should probably switch to firebolt for this level. Seems to be a lot of lightning resist around here. Is there anything on the ground in either of these rooms? It does not really seem like it. Ooh. That's not what I wanted to do. That's not what I wanted to do either. Oh dear me. Well, that's not good. Really? Maybe we should go take a peek at level 4. I mean, we're not getting a ton of experience up here or anything. Seen this right next to the stairs before. Maybe.
All praises to Diablo, Lord of Terror and survivor of the Dark Exile. When he awakened from his long slumber, my Lord and Master spoke to me of secrets that few mortals know. He told me the kingdoms of the high heavens and the pits of the burning hells engage in an eternal war. He revealed the powers that have brought this discord to the realms of man. My Lord has named the battle for this world and all who exist here the Sin War.
The Sin War. To charge bolt. Yeah. Cop. Gee, thanks for the axe.
Not enough mana.
Oh, look, Black Death again.
anything on the floor in here. I don't really like it. Yeah. Time to boogie on out of here.
What ails you, my friend?
I think I have something that needs identified. Oh, yeah.
Hello, my friend. Stay a while and listen.
Dragon Blade of Might. That's actually pretty good. Too bad I'm not a warrior. Cap of the Sky. Nice, nice, nice. Hold on. No. It's not as good as what we have, huh? Okay, let's sell this stuff. We should also repair.
Well, what can I do for you?
Yeah, that's a good amount of gold right there. That's the only thing that needs repaired, alright. See, do you have nothing useful to me. That's why I don't usually attack you.
Okay. I sense a soul in search of answers.
Phasing. Scroll of flash. Okay, time to be disappointed one more time. Click healing, of course. Gonna buy a few full manos. I mean, we do kind of have the money for it. Then a couple of regular ones. There we go. Let's see. This here. Still not have much luck, are we? We've got some okay drops, just not for the sorcerer. Stairs are probably over here. Here, Okay, I'm a little surprised that the stairs weren't in these rooms. Unless I just missed it in this corner. Oh, a bug. Heal other. Yeah, I should have known. Hello, Mr. Zombie. Oh, there they are. White. Kind of surprised this is an empty room. That's simple. I'll take that. Okay, level 3 again. Oh, here's the stairs down before. Hey, a level up. Haven't seen one of those in a while. Because it would be nice to avoid Lyoric. I would be killing. Oh my god. Jeez, this would be a pretty good speedrunning game. Eerie. I don't remember what that is. I like the pointless scars. Let's put this here, and this, and this, I guess. Alright. We got a saber and a warhammer. Very, very useful for the, you know, mage. back to fireball. Oh shoot. Man, these guys are pretty hardy.
Hey, there's a book down.
Let me go down in this corner real quick. I need to reply to this text message. Sorry about that. Let's see. Points. No, of course not. Always nice when some reju potions drop. On the bright side, we don't seem to have black deaths, so that's a plus. We do have some jerk skeleton archers, though. This and this, and let's stick with this here. Something useful over here. Hmm.
Definitely not a fan of blanks. Jerks. Finding it. Why are we having such horrible luck? I don't get it. You want books? You cannot have books. Too bad. Oh, a book of Inferno. Of course.
Ooh, that hurts a lot. Really? I can't hit him, like, at all. How does that even work? Hang on, summon me on it. He must be immune to fire. Let's, and this one.
Not enough mana.
Of course. There we go. Oh, what a jerk. That gives me a scimitar. Alright. We're all set of potions. At least we didn't die to him. Of course, there's a bunch of other jerks. Really hoping for a bookshelf, but seems like we might not be getting one. Go to town. Well, that was disappointing again. Having such bad luck.
What ails you, my friend?
Identify
our
stuff.
My friend. Stay a while and listen.
Oh. Ooh. Boo. It's tempting to try to level up strength, but I don't think we could for a while. Oh well.
Well, what can I do for you?
Time to be disappointed by Adria one more time today.
I sense a soul in search of answers.
Okay.
Yeah, no books at all. Of course. A staff of mana shield, that might not be too bad. Actually, mana shield would be very useful. Actually, let's buy that. We can sell the staff of healing.
I sense a soul in search of answers.
Not a whole lot, though. Let's, I guess let's buy some full manas. Some regular manas. Of mana shield, but you know, the staff of mana shield will be useful until we find the bug. I guess we're done for now. Keep trying this thing. With the mana shield, I feel better about heading down to like the catacombs, so. Maybe we'll, you know, do that next time. For now, I'm User Luz, and this has been Diablo. And I'll see you later. Bye.